I'm Kate Elswood. I'm standing for VP Welfare. I'm currently an English Literature and History student in my third year. I'm also a volunteer at Student Advice, so I'd like to continue to help students. Well, I have a lot of experience in talking on behalf of young people and representing young people because I'm a member of the British Youth Council, so I'd like to continue to bring this passion into what I do and represent your voice. I also have experience in campaigning from my experience in Student Advice, so I've campaigned during Housing Week and during Freshers Week, so I've experience in talking to students and communicating with them. I'd bring this into the VP Welfare role by making sure I continue to communicate with students and they knew what their VP Welfare was doing for them. So I think the most interesting part of my manifesto is my idea for a website that would provide advice for students. So no matter what type of student you are, you'll be able to find students like you providing advice for you. So if you're postgraduate, undergraduate, home, international, joint honours, single honours, there'll be students like you providing advice for others like them. So you'll be able to connect with other people who are going through the same things as you, and be able to find out more and learn from other people. I think the Students' Union, because it's a top five union in the UK. I think I really benefited from it myself. So things like societies, student media, volunteering, skills sessions, we have all sorts going on in the Students' Union. I think it's a really good facility.